up there, they'd all go to bed. Ah, no, I wasn't beaten, so I rang the doorbell and banged the dustbin lid. And then the landlady woke up, leaned out the window, and she said, "What do you want?" And I said, "I'm thinking, didn't we? I'm staying here."
So she only let you in?
No. She said, "Stay there then." I went back to bed.
From
oh, you mustn't let him see you do that, he'll be ever so upset. He shouted at me the other week, he says, "You little monster," he says, "I'll teach you to throw stones at my new greenhouse." I said, "I wish you would, I've missed every time so far."
Don't worry,
Dickie,
he won't catch us.
Dickie,
he won't catch us. Come on,
Hansel,
let's go and see who makes start
for
the
bedtime. Oh, I just love Hansel and Gretel, don't you? Mind you, I can't stop, because I've got this massive experiment on at the minute. I'm trying to cross a cement mixer with one of Dame Dougoody's Chucky ends. And if it all works out, I should end up with a bricklayer.